Today I'm going to show you how to make old parchment paper. It's gonna look like this, and on the other side a little lighter, but it's got the same brownish shade. So to make this, you're gonna need a tray which you can put in the oven and a piece of paper. So put the paper in the tray and keep that aside. Now you're going to need some coffee powder and mix some water into it. And mix it. Once you've mixed it and you've got it ready, all you need to do is pour it onto that tray. And then spread it all around. To do this, I lift the piece of paper so it goes equally everywhere. Then you can pour this back into the bowl and pour it on again till you've dipped every piece of paper into it, every part of the paper into it. So now it's fully covered in brown. So I've removed the excess and so now all you have to do is put this in the oven, and you can put it in the oven for whichever temperature you want for like a few minutes. It depends on how high the temperature is. Once you're done, it should come out like this. Oh, I forgot one thing. To get these brown dots, you need some coffee powder, and you're gonna just sprinkle it everywhere, wherever you want the dots. Gonna want a big one over here and here. So once you let that soak in for some time, it dissolves, and then you get it. Comes like this. So that's how you make parchment paper.